tell everybody where they can find you online?
Yeah. The usual place is Facebook, and my website is catronix.com. So if you want to know more about music, if you want to buy music, you can take the link from there, and I also have CDs here.
So you guys, please support the great artists that play this event. It's a low-budget event. We don't have any budget at all. So if you feel the need, and if you have the means to support the artist, please buy a CD, and definitely find them online. And also, you had mentioned that you're in the middle of recording right now.
Yeah.
So you want to tell us when that might be?
In a couple days, we're just starting to track drums, and then November, tracking guitars and vocals. I don't know when. So hopefully in the springtime, there will be a real album. Lots
of songs and that sort of thing.
So yeah, thanks for
the
support. Thanks for
tuning in. Thank you.
So
luckily, lucky enough, we actually have some new performers this time. Is it your last name Janner?
Janner.
Justin Janner. So we have, we've never seen you perform, so this is a treat for us too. So give Kat a few minutes to just kind of get things together and
next, my friend. You can hold this. That would be awesome.
Bring a stand or not, but if I
could
bring it
out
of the project. Oh, thank you. Hey, thank you, Tony. Oh, yeah.
How you doing?
Good, how you doing?
Good.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. No.
Same job.
Really? What happened? Wow, I gotta call him up. That's awesome.
Yeah. Yeah. It's part-time, but it's a lot better than what he was doing 2 weeks ago.
Yeah, right, yeah. Oh, well, I mean, that's cool. Yeah. Yeah. It's part-time. He had this kind of career and still do his thing. It's really good.
Yeah. I'm just like, oh, yeah. Thank you.
Yeah, wow, that's awesome.
Yeah, and then I went home. So I went off of work for a week.
Oh,
so when I saw this, I said, oh, my God, I'm not working. I can go.
Perfect. And I was sitting at home and she was walking in front of me. We need to come see how they did. So I don't know if she's going to press up at least for this week to go back after this. And then so, I was okay, I'll go.
So.
You're Greg. Yeah, he called me up after like the week after he got out of the hospital. And he thought he was doing okay, but he was like pretty bad too.
Just called you.
Yeah.
I was telling him, I was like,
yeah.
We just talked again right before he did
some surgery. Oh, wow, yeah.
And he was talking about the arm.
Yeah. Oh, right.
Anything.
Well, no, the arm was, that's very different. I guess he was upside terminal career, he got a gas in his leg, and then a couple days later he got sick, and he got like some type of sap infection from a branch that cut his leg probably, and went into his blood. And yes, and he like came with diet. Like, and he was in the hospital for like a week and a half, something like that, and had him full night about it. I was trying to figure out what it was, but, and he said that he had like some big infection, like moves in his neck. And by his spine or something. And he's okay now. He said that he still has a chicken in arm and he's got himself antibiotics every day for but he's doing okay. But I was just like, crazy, right?
I know.
Oh, I seen that. Yeah, that's awesome. I seen that. That's cool. I'm glad he's out there. Yeah, that's cool. Don't, I mean, he probably doesn't miss the party, but, you know. And it was spicy. I was like, oh, I get for real. And then I was like, ooh, wow, that sucks.
Oh, I know.
Yeah.
I know.
Like,
that was a one thing I used to ask.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm gonna go see Vanna because she's in here with the kids.
Okay.
a saxophone player. So I went to school for saxophone and do a lot of music playing saxophone, but you can't really say a lot of words without using it. So I like listening to music with words, so I start writing music with words, like playing, performing. I live in Long Beach, I like to surf. This one's called Vhs Tapes, because I really like Vhs Tapes. Yeah, so this song, I wrote a lot of these songs that I wrote today. This one is, she was sick, so I wanted to make her feel better, so I wrote this song.
Start making friends.
miniature. So this song is a little faster.
This isn't love. fearful how she lays beside with raven hair and eyes full of you
one, I don't know, I'm not so into titles. That one.
The song without a title, number 33.
Yeah, on title number 12. That's great. I like it. Thanks. Thanks for the I often change the titles. Like if I post a name or something, it'll have one title. Alright, thanks for having me.
Yeah, yeah.